Who's leading the East Coast truck?
Keep doing that.